Jones, and I play Rosie Mee, and we bought a zoo.
And I'm going to show you a behind-the-scenes tour of the zoo.
You're going to see lions. You're going to see tigers. You're going to see bears. You're going to see zebras. You're going to see adventurers. You're going to see ostriches. You're going to see me.
Did you know zebra stripes are all different, just like fingerprints?
The ones that are brown are babies. The ones that are black are mommies and daddies. Did you know flamingos are only pink because of the food they eat?
The pink ultimately comes from their diet, a lot of the little shrimps and crustaceans that they filter out from the mud flats and everything.
Did you know that ostriches can't fly? Their legs are so strong that they can kill a lion or a tiger in one kick. One kick.
Lions and tigers and bears, oh my! Did you know that you can hear a lion's roar from 5 miles away?
It's almost all the way to my house. Did you know if you shave a tiger's fur off, then you can still see the stripes on their skin?
Their stripes are like our fingerprints. They're unique to each tiger.
Tigers don't blink.
This is where Buster the grizzly bear lives.
Did you know a bear can run as fast as a horse? Literally, I'm not kidding. This is where Ronnie the binturong lives. Did you know that binturongs smell just like buttered popcorn?
Well, they pretty much smell like buttered popcorn to cover their natural scent, which kind of throws predators off. People are always asking me, are they a bear, are they a cat? But in reality, they're neither.
I'm gonna live here. I'm gonna keep here.
Did you know peacocks only spread their feathers when a female's around?
Peacocks fan their tails for two reasons. One would be to attract a female, another one's to scare the males away. The one with the best looking tail and the best shake in their tail wins the female.
This is Crystal, the capuchin monkey, one of the stars of We Bought a Zoo. She likes to eat yogurt.
Crystal is a 17-year-old female capuchin monkey. Specifically, she's a weeper capuchin monkey, and that particular species comes from Brazil.
Hope you enjoyed my behind-the-scenes tour of the zoo.